Back to Billy, one of the biggest punchers in boxing. Ready for anyone, anywhere, anytime. 168. Billy here, Brinkhouse today, one of the most talented fighters in the world. You hit harder than heavyweights.
Yeah.
In that, he understands that. Very strong. That's what Jordan said. As far as heavyweights, they don't hit as hard as this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dos vedania, paka. That's what happens when you hit them. They go, good night.
Yeah.
Thank the bully. Very soon, he has a fight coming up. Who do you want to fight? You want to fight Bitterbaev, Canelo, Charlo winner? Who?
Everybody.
Anybody.
No problem.
What weight?
168.
Okay, 168. Benavidez?
Yeah, right.
How about you and David Morrell? Good fight?
Yeah.
You know Morrell?
Morrell. Yeah.
That's a good fight. You and Morrell?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anybody at 68? Maybe the winner of Canelo Charlo. That would be good. Winner of Canelo Charlo, yes? How many fights does he have? 27, 28?
No, he's 13.
Why do I have a feel that he has double the amount of fights?
Because he's a two-time Olympian.
Very experienced. Okay, David Morrell and him, do you like it?
Of course. That's
nobody wants to fight Morrell, he'll fight him. David Benavidez and him? He wants to fight the best.
David Benavidez, that's the guy we're looking for because they are the champions.
Like, obviously, anyone in the division.
Canelo Charlo, winner.
Well, that's a dream fight.
Also as Morrell and also as Benavidez because they all are champions.
Who else do you have a 68? Smith?
No, Smith is he's fighting Benavidez.
Does he have a chance? Does he have a chance?
Who?
Smith against Bitterbrand.
I think he has a good chance.
He has Buddy McGurk in his corner, maybe. But Bitterbrand is a big favorite, I'm sure. I would like to see Bivol fight R2, and I pick Bivol to win.
Finally. You're on our side. Finally.
That's not true. You're going to sound like Crawford now.
No, man.
I'm joking. I know. But you see, you guys never got mad at me. If I pick, let's say...
Everyone has their own opinion.
Look at those punches. He's going to tear down the wall. You can knock out a bull. Boca. Boca's going down.
Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.